Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm from Hamilton, Ontario. Right now, I'm studying at the University of Guelph, entering my fourth year in the Bachelor of Arts and Sciences. When I was in grade 12, just like you guys are, I logged on to studentawards.com, created my own profile, and I was matched with dozens of awards. I applied to all of the awards that I was eligible for. And believe it or not, by the end of my final year of high school, I had been offered over $90,000 in scholarships, about $60,000 of which I accepted. So my advice to you guys, being in grade 12, would be to apply for scholarships early. Start looking at scholarship applications in early fall. And definitely don't be intimidated by looking at the profiles of those students who have won the scholarships before you. And also, scholarships aren't just about paying for your tuition, but a lot of them come with grants in which you can travel, and as well as research fellowships. For example, a few of the scholarships I applied for came with these things, and I've been able to do a lot of traveling during my undergrad and not have to worry about the cost. For example, when I was in first year, I went to Churchill, Manitoba on a field expedition, and this past Christmas, I climbed Mount Kilimanjaro as a fundraiser, and this past summer, I spent 6 weeks in Ghana doing a global health fellowship. So these things have been really, really amazing, and it's all because I applied for scholarships. So I would really advise you guys to get online just as soon as this presentation is over and start applying.